open arms.
Hello everyone, James here, welcome back to another video. Yes, I'm doing another Q&A. The last time I did a video was when I went over to the Edinburgh Fringe. I know I mentioned this already, but like I go there every year. A lot of concert, a lot of different performers on the streets, like on the Royal Mile, the City Centre, and so on. Well, like I said, I am doing a Q&A. I'll be answering your questions, all that sort of stuff. I'm going to mention what I did this week. Obviously I've been out of work, been travelling and all that sort of stuff, because for those who don't know, I do work with the buses, because it is my passion, because I've enjoyed buses since I was very, very young child. That's because I used to be in my birthplace in Nottingham where I was born, because when I was in my buggy, I used to go on the buses a lot, and I started to join buses from there. And then the days I've just been chilling, you know, not too much really, to be honest. Because I'll mention the bit at the end of the video, but let's get into the Q&A video, shall we? Okay, so I'm gonna go to the first person, and a person called Kelsey, and she sent two questions. I'm gonna answer the first one of the two. She said, "What's your most embarrassing moment?" I have to say my worst embarrassing moment is probably looking at myself from myself when I was younger, because every time I look at a photo of myself, I'm just like, ugh, embarrassing, you know, because I hate looking at myself. So this is a photo right there to show you what it looked like when I was younger. I was only a young child, only a few years old at the time when that was taken. So that's why I thought that would be my embarrassing moment. And the second and the last question of Kelsey, she says, "What has been your best bus journey?" It's actually a difficult one because I've been on so many bus journeys. If I have to actually be honest and nail it down to just one, I have to say the 124 between Edinburgh and North Berwick, because after Lochnidrie, you get amazing views along the coastline, like particularly after Lochnidrie, you go along, after Aberlady, go along Gullen. That's where normally where the golf sometimes takes place there every time, and you get the amazing view of the rural areas and all that sort of stuff. So that's why I think the 124 starts between Edinburgh and North Berwick is to be the best bus journey on the view side of things. And I've got a question from Rebecca, and she said, "What is the future of your channel?" Still the usual, I guess. still the usual videos, like I'm doing Q&As and all that sort of stuff. Because like whenever I do videos on my YouTube channel, I always try and do videos where possible. Because sometimes it can be hard to do a YouTube video sometimes, like if I'm busy, like if I'm at work, meeting up with my friends, that sort of thing. Because it's more finding where I'm available, basically. But and it depends which places do allow filming. Because sometimes when you're seeing in a public place, some places don't accept filming and all that sort of stuff. So when I do it, it's kind of taking that into account, basically. But in the future of the channel, I'd say it's still the usual, which is good. Still the usual, vlogs now and again, Q&As, all that sort of thing. So I still think there's a good future on my YouTube channel. Okay, so now I'm going to go to a person called Sky, and she sent two questions in. So thank you for the question, Sky. The first one says, "What's your favourite TV show?" That's a hard one, because I do sometimes watch TV shows where possible as well on the TV, say on like STV, BBC One, that sort of thing. If I had to put it down to just one though, Sky, I've got to say, just purely by it's a very good show, I have to say Hell's Kitchen is a very, very good show. And I also enjoy like the usual shows like The Chase, Tenable, Tipping Point, and that sort of thing. So those are very good, those are my favourite TV shows I enjoy watching. And the final question from Sky is saying, who are your best friends? Well, definitely got loads of best friends. Your best friend, Ryan, Kelsey. Like, I've got a lot of friends that I know really well from like college, school, and all that sort of stuff. I could definitely say you and Ryan, and also Kevin and Kirsty, they're all my best friends. So I want to thank you, Sky, for those two questions. And thank you, Sky. So I'm going to move over to a person called Sean Matthew. He sent a question in, which is a good one, actually. He said, what do you think of the warm weather the past few days? Well, I could definitely say, Sean, that it's been very, very warm. Because, like, I know, obviously, I think he's talking about the last one, really warm. But this one we recently had right now, very, very warm. And because when I was at work this week, I've been sweating for like 4 days straight. Every day for the last 4 days, I've been sweating. Like, honestly, like, horrible. I mean, stinking of sweat and everything. It was horrible. So, but I have to say that what I thought of it, I'd definitely say it's very, very warm. But always, best thing to do, it also shows we have to, even though we still enjoy the hot weather, we still have to be cautious, such as like drinking water and being in the shade as well. So I think the weather the past few days has been very, very, very warm. So I'm gonna go to, there's a question from Abby. So thank you, Abby. She says, would you ever go in Love Island? No. Simple as that, no. Like, I wouldn't want to go in Love Island, no. I mean, it would be a good idea, but unfortunately, I don't think I would be able to go in that, cope on that show. Because, like, it's a very intense show, that Love Island, so no, I would not go in Love Island. So thank you, Abby, for the question. Going to get to a question from Kirsten now. She says, oh god, she said, snog, marry and avoid one of the three friends she knows, is Emily, Samantha and Zoe. This is actually difficult. That's difficult than I thought. Oh, James, think. Honestly, you need to think. I really don't know how to answer this one, actually. Saying like snog, marry and avoid, and one of the three friends there is Emily, Samantha and Zoe. I know it's not properly answering it, your question, but I think just friends would be better, I think. But I try my best, though. Not best enough, but I try my best. But I definitely give you props for asking that question, definitely. And the final question of the entire Q&A is Melissa. Good family. She's had a very good question actually about me. She says, when did you start liking buses? So basically I started liking buses since I was very, very young. And I mentioned a moment ago that because I used to be in Buggy when I was younger. I used to go around Nottingham when I was, that's my birthplace in England. I used to go in the bus a lot, and that's when I started really enjoying the bus a lot. Because I used to go in them every single time, and then from there started enjoying them. So I say, when I was very young, I started liking the buses. Yeah, it's been a very, very good Q&A. And I want to thank all of you for those who have sent me questions. I know it means a lot to try and send questions in. That was really appreciated for you guys. It'd be really enjoyable. And be excited in the next couple weeks or something like that. I'll be going on holiday in September. I'll be going on a caravan holiday. I'll be going in September, which will be really exciting. I'll be going to Berwick upon Tweed. Very exciting. So just be myself. So be exciting for that, because it'd be my first time in a caravan all on my own. So, like, if you guys want me to do a video for when I'm on my holiday, then put in the comment section down below if you guys want me to do that video, and then I'll try and, if you guys want me to try and do the video, I'll try and do it where possible. Because sometimes, like I said, some places might allow filming, some places don't, but like, if you want me to do the video, then if I can, I could try and do a video for you all to watch as well. But like I said, I want to thank for those who have sent me questions in, so thank you very much for those. Yeah, hope you all enjoyed watching the Q&A, so don't forget to like, subscribe, drop a comment, drop a like, remember, keep yourself positive, keep yourselves happy, and I'll see you in the next video very soon. Bye bye. Open arms.